this is no way to start the story of us. Damn, I miss your face. These moments so hard, past us out, but we always make a way.
Siwi's journey is a lot like me, my story.
She didn't feel like she had a voice, and
I've been there.
This ain't me.
Hush. We need to look like we belong.
I never thought I was beautiful. There were times when I felt we might as well just pack it on up and go home. But like Celia, I had no other choice but to keep going.
It's not about where I've been. It's about where I'm trying to go.
This role for me was not easy. So being around all these strong women was everything to me. Everything. Through this story, I've been healed.
Who's wearing the pants? Now.
My superpower.